Well, this is Aberdeen. This is the nature park anyway. Aberdeen is right over there. You can't see it at all now. It's been completely covered by the snow. And as you can see, I'm probably an idiot for being out in it, to be honest. But this is where I come to do all my bushcraft and photo shoots and stuff like that. As I said before.